I decided to replace my saw that I busted. I busted last winter the end of this one off. I bought a new one of these, and I decided to pick up one of these cross saws, see if they're any good. So today what I'm going to do is, got this tree here. I need to get it cleaned out of here. I'm trying to get access to these two big cedar trees that are just all over here behind me. I need to use those for another woodshed that I'm building. I'm going to use them for the poles. So that's what I'm going to be working on. I need to bring my chipper down here, clean this stuff up. The saw is going to work better for this until I get this going. It's got a little more flex in it than I wanted. Thank you. Come on, Cole. Good boy. Yeah, good boy. If you haven't already, be sure to subscribe, hit that like button, share those videos. Appreciate it. You have a good day. I'm gonna go. I'm tired.